Good morning students, in this class I will be doing class 9 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus 3rd chapter algebra exercise 3.12. So I am doing solve by the method of elimination. Already I have completed 3 sums. The 3rd sum I will give in the description box, you can check. So now 4th sum by elimination method. So here in this quiz, in this 2 equations are given like this, that is 3 into 2x plus y is equal to 7xy, 3 into x plus 3y is equal to 11xy. So here xy term is there, so for removing this, both the equations we will divide it by xy. So first equation divided by xy, when we divide this by xy, first we will simplify that first equation. So first equation is 3 2s are 6x plus 3y is equal to 7xy. Now we will divide this by xy. So when we divide this by xy, 6x by xy plus 3y by xy is equal to 7xy by xy. So for cancelling this xy only, we are dividing it throughout. Okay. So xy, xy will get cancelled. In this, y and y will get cancelled. In this first one, x and x will get cancelled. So we get 6 by y plus 3 by x is equal to 7. So this is the equation we'll get. That is the first equation we'll get. Then the second equation is 3x. I'll multiply this 3 inside. So it will be 3x plus 9y is equal to 11xy. So the same thing how we did the previous one we'll do. We are dividing it by xy. So 3x by xy plus 9y by xy is equal to 11xy by xy. Okay, so here xy, xy will get cancelled. Here y and y will get cancelled. Here x and x will get cancelled. So 3 by y plus 9 by x is equal to 11. So this is the first equation. After simplifying, then this is the second equation. So till the previous sum, we don't have variable in the denominator. So we find the LCM for the denominators. We simplified it. Find the value for x and y. Like that only we did. But here in this, the denominator, we are having a variable x and y. It is difficult for us to find the, to solve it directly. So here, instead of this 1 by x, so here, denominator we have x. So instead of this 1 by x, we take that as some other variable a. That is, we take let 1 by x is equal to a and 1 by y is equal to b. So in both the equations, we are going to substitute. Instead of 1 by x, we will substitute a. Instead of 1 by y, we will substitute b. So now, the first equation will become 6b, y is only b. So 6b plus 3a is equal to 7. Okay, then second equation will become 3b, instead of y, 1 by y it is b. So 3b plus 9a is equal to 11. So now we got 2 equations with some other variable a and b. So now we'll find the value for this a and b, substitute it here in this, then find the value of x and y. So in this, so if we multiply either the first equation to be multiplied by 3, so that a will be eliminated, we'll find the value for b, or the second equation will be multiplied by 2, we'll eliminate b, then find the value of a. So the second thing only I'm going to do. First equation, I'll write it as it is. So 6a plus 6b plus 3a is equal to 7. And the second equation, I'm going to multiply by 2. So it will be 6b, 3 into 2, 6b plus 9 2s are 18a is equal to 22. Okay, so now these two equations to be subtracted, then only we can eliminate b. So, plus 6b and minus 6b will get cancelled. Here it will be minus 16 minus 15a. Minus 15a we will get here. Minus 15a is equal to minus 15. Okay, so a is equal to minus 15 by minus 15. So a value is equal to 1. Okay, so a value we got it as 1. So now we'll substitute this a value. Substituting a is equal to 1 in first equation. So first equation is 6b plus 3a is equal to 7. So a value is 6b, I'll write it as it is. A value is 1, so 3 into 1 is equal to 7. So 6b is equal to 7 minus 3, 1s are 3. So 7 minus 3, so 7 minus 3, it will go that side as minus 3. So 6b is equal to 4, b is equal to 4 by 6. So b value is 2 by 3. So b value is equal to 2 by 3. So, but we are not asked to find the value of a and b. We are asked to find the value of x and y. So we have taken 1 by x is equal to a. So 1 by x is equal to a value is 1. So when we cross multiply this, we will get x value as 1. Then 1 by y is equal to b. That is 1 by y is equal to b is 2 by 3. So when we cross multiply this, y value will be 3 by 2. So y is equal to 3 by 2. So x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 3 by 2. So this is how it has to be done. If the denominator, we are having a variable, we have to take that has to be equated to some other variable, find the value for that variable, substitute it in the place of this, then find the value of x and y. So this is a different method. Till now we didn't do this method. So practice as many times as possible. Okay, thank you.